This is spooky.
I know.
I'm all about them jump spots.
Yep, that's a sweet jump spot right there. Although I think everybody's going to be able to figure that one out pretty quick.
What the fuck am I in?
Prepare to get touched by me.
How do I get touched by you?
All right, Spoon, you're going to go on. It's a search party, okay? You ready?
Okay.
So what I want you to do is I want you to flank left, and I will flank right.
Should I go middle?
Hello.
Should
yeah, middle? You go middle. We're going to find him. He's in a jump spot. Fine. Think like Max.
All right.
Think. Oh, wow.
Are you guys all here now?
Yeah.
It's so dark.
There's a lot. There's blood
on
the
wall. It is pretty dark, yeah. But
just use your flashlights.
They're jump scares.
I'm sure you guys have flashlights.
I hope there's no jump scares. I'm not ready for this.
All right, well, I went straight down the middle, and I didn't see anything. Nothing resembling a jump spot. Oh, well, that's great. Don't walk through there. Don't.
Why?
Did you die?
Don't do it, Adam. Don't do
it. What happened? What happened? What's happening right now?
Spoon, come over here.
I am but a mere hider.
All you got to do is walk through this gateway.
Yeah, I played Half-Life before.
Come on, Spoon. Come on. It's a start.
I played Half-Life before. I'm not doing that.
Please don't try to kill your teammates.
We
need to find Max.
We have to find the masturbator.
Oh, wait. It let me respawn back in. Well, that's good. That's good.
Man, that's a shiny door. Look at this door. It's so shiny.
Oh, God. Look at it.
So shiny.
I saw somebody, by the way.
Right back. One second.
Did you, Max? Okay. Did you?
I did. Yeah,
please,
no, I saw somebody.
Please, haunt us more.
I will. I mean, you smell lovely. You know, I switched it around. How about that?
What does he look like?
Shut up.
I'm getting on my good side. I see him. He's on top of the building. On the very top.
How did you see me?
Because I'm fucking trying to crouch jump, but it's not high enough.
Oh, I see your little head over there.
All right, family. Find a way onto the roof. That's where he is, unless he decides to leave. Which I should probably keep tabs on him while you try to find a way up.
You probably should keep tabs on that. Yeah.
All right, he's still up there. He's on top of the sign.
Here.
Yep.
Let's see if I can.
It's not gonna help. It won't help. I can't get up here this way. Go find another way.
Here,
you got a minute.
Here, jump in the box.
Look at what you did.
Jump in the box. Look at that. See, it helped. Don't tell me it doesn't help.
Oh, hi. Hey, what's up?
Did you find him?
Yeah.
Oh, hey.
Jumped
off. I see him. He's over here with this little.
I'm ready. Go away. You guys are welcome.
Eventually, I will catch you.
What the fuck? What just happened?
Yeah.
The bushes here. There I don't even know you could go into the bushes.
Yeah, the bushes are spooky.
Well, that's... Can we outlaw that? Because that's a lot of bushes to check.
Yeah, you just go in it and you can see down. Oh
can this. You?
What the hell?
Oh, fantastic.
Wow, I'm the only...
The hell?
Okay. Max,
this
take
it. This is rather
Max,
dark,
Max,
isn't it?
Max, come back to the start. Come back. What? You got to take a power baby with you. There you go.
A power baby?
Get your power baby.
All right, I got my power baby. Let's go. Right.
Now this means we're gonna. Oh wait, I dropped my.
You
power
dropped
baby.
Your power baby.
I'm sorry. I'm
this
new
is wasting
this.
So okay. much time.
Okay. All right, let's go.
You've only got like, 5 seconds.
I keep.
More like
guys,
fucking
please.
Detriment.
Okay,
baby.
Screw the power baby.
Fuck the power baby.
I want a challenge. I want a challenge. Please don't.
What the hell am I?
Scram. Oh God, Max, I'm so sorry.
What did you do? Why?
Hold on. Well, I'll get us out of here.
Okay. I think I know what you're gonna do. Go ahead.
Okay.
I don't even know where I'm at.
Right, yeah, you can't break it. Okay.
Just keep up the chatter.
Oh, okay. This can't be broken.
Hey, I'll
Max,
find you.
All right. We're going to breach and clear, okay? 3,
this is
2,
so risky.
1. Go. Power baby. Go. Okay, close the door. I think we're okay.
I don't know where I am.
I think we're doing all right.
I can't see.
Oh,
what the fuck? Hey.
Okay, see? I told you the power
seems worse. This seems worse. What do you...
What the fuck? I can't see.
What the
see.
Fuck
okay,
are we doing? Why am I following you?
It's gonna all pan out, man. Trust me. Look, it's
get up there. Get up there some.
Oh, now. Nice. Okay, as long as we stay here, I feel like this is.
I'm gonna
a good,
put her in here. I
yeah,
feel
let's
like,
do some
feel
testing.
Like, there you go. Let's test her.
Okay. He hold up. Let me use my testing equipment.
Let's see.
All right. Great.
Check this okay.
Is she clean?
Let me install the backdoor Hula Girl virus. Okay.
Okay. Right, go for it.
Okay. So I've learned some information about the government. Now the government is planning to use our bodies as computers. They're gonna hook us up and use us like batteries, but it has
so,
nothing.
Like, kind of like a Matrix
no,
thing?
Not like the Matrix. I don't want to get sued.
Well, they did use us as batteries.
No, I'm just saying, man. The government is crafty. Okay, here we go.
This sounds like a very unoriginal idea.
Yeah, no, it's
you are okay. just, you don't have
I
any
take
faith.
Personal offense
no faith
to this
at all.
I expected more from your brain, okay?
Listen, the government's going to use us as batteries. Now barricade the door. That's my second idea.
Oh, that's actually not a bad idea.
All okay, right, here we go.
Come on, get that one started. This looks really silly watching you. There we go, there we You're go. Doing like this little foot shuffle. It looked kind of adorable, really.
There we go. Yeah. See, listen, I got this all under control.
This actually might work.
Yeah, it will work.
Where the fuck Maybe. Are you?
Well, no, because
I feel like I've been everywhere.
Still a verticality that needs to be taken care of. You
sure,
know what
let
mean?
Me get this out of the way.
I'm just going to watch because there's really not much I can do to contribute.
Wiggle it out of place. Okay.
Okay. Now we can get this one working.
So press E a bunch, and that's how you wiggle it.
Oh, okay.
Why are you here with me? You should be splitting up.
I went everywhere. I went outside.
No,
I looked on the roof.
You obviously did not.
I looked on the roof.
Right now.
Wiggle it towards me. Wiggle
it. I'm wiggling it.
Okay. I'll stay here so it doesn't fall over.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Keep wiggling.
No
keep wiggling.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh God! Yeah, I keep wiggling.
Keep wiggling. Perfect.
Bring it closer.
Yeah. Okay, now
there we go. We'll get this one. Just reinforce it.
Yeah, wiggle that one.
What? What are you guys doing?
We're wiggling together.
It's all right. We did all this work, and they're not even going to realize just the area we're in.
It's for you and me, okay? It's for you and me.
This is perfect, though. You want to do it again sometime?
And you didn't trust me, all right?
What is this, a
well,
date?
You just fucking pulled this out of your ass. You didn't plan this.
The government is after us, man. I do what I got to do.
Damn it.
Well, I'm seeking right now, so.
I won't use that spot again.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't use that spot.
I don't even know where this is on the map, but I spawned here. I've never been here before.
Is it a good spot?
This is a lot bigger than I thought it was.
What, the map?
Yeah.
Is it like underground?
It must be.
Huh.
A lot of places to look.
You're in a spot I don't even know how to get to. You're already miles ahead of the others.
I'm trying to figure out how to leave.
Come on, Spoon.
Like change.
What?
Come on, get out of here.
I spawned dead. What?
Victory.
I don't.
You gotta respawn.
What was that? I just spawned dead.
Spoon, this way. Follow me. Where are you going?
It's so dark. I can't see.
This way. Go this way then. Okay, Spoon!
What? go this way then. Come on, guys. I had a flashlight on you guys, and you weren't even aware. Guys, grab your power hot dog.
No, I got the power burger. I'm going with power. I like
your power dog.
Okay. I don't like wieners.
Yeah.
I like
this hamburger.
Why are these hamburgers like metal?
I don't. Yeah, why are they?
They're like metal.
These are fake.
Like that kind of metal.
Yeah.
Mark, are you doing jump spots?
No, I'm not. I'm trying to figure out where I am. I want to know where this area is so I can find it later.
I also want to know what love is.
I want to know what. Oh, God, there's a blood in that kennel.
Me.
Ew.
You got to find Mark if he's in like a really cool spot.
Come look at this. Look at these pictures.
I don't know where I am. I don't know how many times I can say that.
Did you guys know that you are like.
Oh, I know where this is now.
Guys, this is healthcare. Information I'm sharing with you, all right? You are likely to be exposed to the flu at work if you don't get a flu vaccine. You can catch the flu and end up very sick. Flu shots are very effective and cannot give you the flu. If you are under 50, ask your doctor about the nasal spray flu vaccine, Flumist.
You want to know what gives you the flu? Hot dogs.
Get away from that.
You got the flu.
Infested sausage. Okay.
Oh,
hey. Well, how'd you get there? How'd you get there, Spoon?
What's going on? There's a staircase.
There's a room with a big staircase in it.
Why are you swimming? That's creepy.
Oh, fuck.
What?